Chief Minister Sawant, while addressing the National Education Policy event, stressed on the opportunities, challenges and way forward in education. Quality in education was an aspect strongly focused on throughout the event. Over 350 college principals from around the country hailed to the state to participate in the program. Here's more. Forum of principals and representatives of management of non-government colleges of Goa, in collaboration with the Directorate of Higher Education, Government of Goa and V.M. Salgaonkar Institute of International Hospitality Education, announced the Association of Indian College Principals Silver Jubilee National Conference on National Education Policy Opportunities, Challenges and Road Ahead, which is to take place at V.M. Salgaonkar Institute of International Hospitality Education campus. Around 350 principals from India were present for the function.
I have been told that the main theme of this conference is to deliberate on National Education Policy 2020. Since we are on the verge of implementing NEP 2020 in a college from the academic year 23-24, the focus of this conference is very significant. As the subtitle of the conference suggests, there will be the deliberation on opportunities, challenges and the road ahead, which will be indeed a very useful during the implementation. As all of you are aware, this policy has been formulated through the discussion and deliberation, and after obtaining the feedback from the various stakeholders, friends, this is nothing less than a revolution in the making, a revolution that is about to transforming the entire country. While speaking about the education, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has said, education does not mean the knowledge is gyan only. It is also contained a life within it. It is not an arrangement, it is a duty. It is not merely a means of livelihood. It is a precious treasure of the noble tradition of giving bestowing. The aspects which impressed me the most of this policy is entirely student-centric. It provides the flexibility to choose their own place of learning. They will be able to exit in between and take a break, join back and continue further studies. There is a provision of multidisciplinary education which will enable the students to explore the nuance of disciplines other than the chosen discipline of the studies.
If you ask me what is the crux of this education policy, then it is quality, quality and quality. Everything else is linked to quality. Access to quality education. We are talking about access otherwise also, but now it is access to quality education. Equity in quality education. Affordability of quality education. And all these other segments of NEP, that is physical and academic restructuring. Why? To achieve quality. Research, innovation and industry linkage. Why? To achieve quality.
And early for research, that means research based curriculum. And the research topic to the maximum possible to be problem or issues confronting people of Goa, so that in the sense of Goa-centric issues, so that the output of consistent research can be the policy for the government. So this is the way in which we have now restructured our program.
Sandeep Tuekar, Manisha Jadhav and Bhakti Parbalgi for Goa 365.